So, it's been a little bit since the iOS version of Super Auto Pets was released, and I think it's been long enough for me to be able to give my full review of the app. Personally, I've hardly encountered any bugs, and although some people have encountered some bugs, none were extremely game-breaking from what I've seen. The game runs amazingly, and honestly feels exactly like its PC counterpart. I really do think the iOS release lived up to its hype completely, and I've enjoyed every second I've played so far. Overall, I'd give a Super Auto Pets iOS an 8.5 out of 10. Let me know what you would rate this app in the comments down below. And also, this is my 69th video in a row of Super Auto Pets, so maybe comment 69 or something, I don't know.